Fine, then I'll just have to.
Your time is up, Hashirama.
This is bad. At this rate. Yes! Wood style! Wood clone jutsu!
Let's do this, Sasuke. Are those the Hokage?
They're trying to take him on.
Yeah. First, the elders will investigate the situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go! Tobirama! Sarutobi!
Yes, yeah. Sir!
Jinchuriki! He's even stronger than I imagined. This feeling, there's no mistaking it.
I see. Since the Ten Tails is inside me, I can't weave my way through. That's no problem, though.
He took that many attacks, and he's still unscathed?
The dead have no right to talk about the future. You should simply...
Huh? Oh, no.
Go back to sleep in the past.
You guys!
What was that?
He made that black ball on his back explode in size.
The second?
Relax. The ones that got hit were all clones.
Oh, right! I forgot!
But that guy, he's dangerous.
Right now, I have the same power as the founder of Shinobi. I'm incomparable to anything you've experienced.
Obito! I thought you wanted to become the Hokage. Why did you end up like this?
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game. Don't you feel it's a bit too late, Sensei? You're always too late when it counts the most. I'm glad my master was the Hokage. Thanks to that, I was able to give up on becoming one.
He's right. If I had only noticed that was Obito back then, I might have been able to stop him. The Shinobi world might not have ended up like this.
You were my master, yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth. In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? And he became the Hokage. Don't you dare make fun of him! It's all right. I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden Leaf. More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't make a single mistake, Dad. I know that better than anyone else. So come on, Let's go, Dad.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Crazy power you've acquired, we're never gonna give up! It doesn't matter how much you recover. I can still damage you. If everyone works together, we can beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
Stay out of the way, Madara.
But at this point, there is something I must do.
What?
I need to take a little more of you. This would have never happened. Unlike the current five Kage Hashirama, I knew you were entertained. Have you seen how much weaker people are compared to our generation? You're going to do things that power is changing. Yes, power is changing. Sage on you, the next style.
Shinzu Senju! Summit Enlightenment!
I won't allow you to tamper with the world any longer. I should have known you wouldn't go down this easily, Madara.
Now it truly feels like a battle with you. And since we have both been reanimated, we can enjoy this semi-permanently.
I know that you didn't just come here to fight with me. What are you really after?
Fine. Let me tell you an old story. Hashirama, do you know about the Divine Tree?
Divine Tree?
Long ago, before people even had any concept of chakra, and just kept fighting with each other over and over. But the Divine Tree never took part in the battles. It was merely worshipped by them as a sacred pillar. One day, the Divine Tree bore a fruit that only appeared once every 1,000 years. Tradition said that no one was ever supposed to touch it, but a princess decided to eat it in order to achieve victory on the battlefield. Her name was Kaguya Otsutsuki. She became the first person ever to possess chakra. Kaguya, gave birth to a child who also possessed chakra in his body. His name was Hagoromo Otsutsuki. He taught people about chakra and became the founder of Shinobi. He was also known as the Sage of the Six Paths. Do you need me to explain what happened afterwards to the person who took the forbidden fruit in order to stop the war? Ever since someone reached out their hand to take that fruit, humans have been cursed to hate each other even more than before. Would you not agree that Shinobi are the very symbol of that foolishness? In which case, would you not also agree that moving into a world that can be remade through Genjutsu is the best plan of action?
Is that the dream of the future you've been speaking of?
Yes. It's just a little different.
What do you mean?
I would be a fool to explain it all right here. There is one thing I can say. Obito will not be the one to complete it. I will.
Why? Why did you end up like this?
My own way of life. No one has any right to order me around. I might as well give it to you straight. That dream time we shared when we could discuss the future together is over. For now, let us just enjoy this moment.
Yeah.